Hello everyone, I'm Karthik Modi from amodis.com and I'm going to show how to connect or reconnect internet connection automatically even if it gets disconnected in between. Many a times while we are connected to the internet using our phone or 3G modem, sometimes the connection gets disconnected, leaving us the only option to reconnect. This disconnect also stops the download going on and it is again a huge problem in our lives. So here's the solution. As we can see, I have three internet connections over here and I usually use BSNL to connect to internet. Now click Internet Explorer, click on Tools, then on Internet Options. Go on to the Connections tab and check your default internet connection. Click on Always Dial My Default Connection and set this as default. Click Apply and check Yes. Okay. Now when you try to open a website or connect to internet, I think this goes on work offline mode. Now when you try to connect to internet, a dial-up box will pop up as dial-up connection. Check connect automatically and then connect. Now this will take a while to get connected. Another step which will is the next step, you have to download an application software called Connection Keeper. That's here. This is a free software and the link is in the description. So now we are connected to the internet. Now go on to the Connection Keeper and check this Keep Connection Alive. Next, go on to the Options and check these buttons as it is visible to you. Now go into the Windows and make sure Minimize to Tray option is also checked. The next thing you need to do is go on to the Status and make sure these two buttons are also checked so that your internet connection can also automatically be redialed. Now whenever you want to connect to an internet, it will automatically connect even the connection gets breakout. Thanks.